It's a form. It's short-lived. It's a play of phenomenal existence. The universe playing with form. Consciousness playing with form. Let it play with form. You yourself become a participant in the play of form. You can create without self-seeking. And then you create beautifully.
Or if you look at it on a bigger scale, it took approximately 4 billion years for evolution to get to the point where we had a Bronze Age and then an Industrial Revolution and now the Computer Revolution. If you put all this on a clock, if you take history on this planet is starting at midnight and you assume the life of the planet is 15 billion years, which is the estimated life of a G-type star, and then it is now 8 o'clock in the morning. And it's time for us to wake up. Because we've pretty much been operating on autopilot up until now. And there are signs of planetary awakening. Domesticated primate psychology remains pretty much the same as it was in the Paleolithic, but one sees increasing evidences of mutations.
To know that you are God is another way of saying that you feel completely with this universe. You feel profoundly rooted in it and connected with it. You feel, in other words, that the whole energy which expresses itself in the galaxies is intimate. It is not something to which you are a stranger, but it is that with which you, whatever that is, are intimately bound up. That in your seeing, your hearing, your talking, your thinking, your moving, you express that which it is which moves the sun and other stars. And if you don't know that, if you don't feel that, well, naturally you feel alien, you feel a stranger in the world, and if you feel a stranger, you feel hostile. And therefore, you start to bulldoze things about, to beat it up, and to try and make the world submit to your will, and you become a real troublemaker.
Lotus of enlightenment for the planet will arise.